Hey guys, I hope you're doing fantastic today, and we're going to continue on with our marathon, our Hack the Box marathon. Today I'm going to be reviewing dancing for you in the tier zero of the starting point and Hack the Box. So I have it already running in here for you, and this is the IP address, so let's get going. All right, so the first one, first task in here, what does the three-letter acronym SMB stand for? That one is easy. It's going to be server message block, right? So let's get this one, submit. Yes, that's what it is. Now, what does port SMB use to operate at? That one is easy, and you should remember this port all the time because there's a lot of machines, Windows machines, that are vulnerable because of this, and there's a lot of transmission, and it's port 445. 445, don't forget that SMB is always 445. So 445, there you go. Let's move on with the next one. All right, what is the service name for port 445 that came up in your nmap scan? All right, so let's do an nmap scan on this port. So nmap, and I'm going to do an SU port. It's going to be 445, also no ping just in case. And let's do a SV as well. So SV and O. And let's throw in a V for verbose. Perfect. 445, and you can see that it's Microsoft DS. So copy that. There you go. Submit answer, and voila. All right, the next one is, what is the flag or switch we can use with the SMB tool to list the contents of the share? That one is easy, is minus capital L, always for SMB is minus capital L for listing all the contents. So let's submit that. Okay, so how many shares are there on dancing? That one is easy as well. So I'm going to clear my terminal here, and we're going to connect. So let's do the L first. So SMB client minus capital L. And there you go. These are the shares, right? So this is what we want to get. So for the question, we can see that there are 1, 2, 3, 4 shares. Let's submit that answer. Perfect. What is the name of the share we are able to access in the end with that blank password? All right, so we have to give it a try on several shares. So let's start from the beginning, admin, right? So SMB client, 4 slashes, the IP address, and then 2 slashes, and then whatever share we want to do. So let's do admin password. Nope, not connecting. Let's do the second one, C, not connecting. Access denied. Sorry, I forgot to put the dollar sign in there. IPC. Oh, I got into this one. There's nothing in here, so I'm able to get into it without password, but I don't see anything in here, so so we can get out of here. Let me just clear the terminal, and we're going to do work shares. All right, so we're able to access this. Oh, and I see two. So the name is work shares. Perfect. Now, what is the command we can use within the SMB shell to download the files? So you can do cat on SMB because it's a Microsoft product, right? So, but we can use get. Let's do a CD, Amy, LS. We see a worknotes.txt in here. So I'm going to type in get worknotes. And I'm also going to clear this up. And then I'm going to put CD // and then CD James LS flag. So I'm sure that this is the flag in here. So I'm going to type in get the flag and control C to exit, clear this up, LS, and I have work notes in here. So cat work notes, and these are just notes, I guess, that this user has, and then cat flag. And there it is. This is our flag. So I'm going to copy this, control C, copy. And let's answer the rest. So what is the command we used within the SMB shell to download files? That would be get. And submit the root flag. Fairly easy. Click on submit. And dancing has been pawned. All right, if you have any questions, any comments, make sure you subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you on the next lab.